Chicago Cubs left-hander Jose Quintana had surgery to repair nerve damage in his pitching thumb today. The 31-year-old cut himself while washing dishes, needed 5 stitches. He's now expected to start throwing again in about 2 weeks. Then the team should get a better idea on a timetable for his return. Katie Johnston for CBS Chicago.